29th, 30th and 1st of October. It's in the National Mall in DC. But this is going to be something that's really, really going to bring people from across the globe, 180 countries, on one stage. As you all know, there is such a deep divide in the society now, polarization. I think this is something which will bring people together and bridge the gap. What do you think? Isn't it necessary today?